Every face, every comprehensible identity alive here and now in this network of expansion. All souls are joined together in respect to the manifestation of the next framework of this expansion, and our framework will it deliver the layers upon layers of expansion in respect to the network of infinite possibility in the comprehension as it has come to this point and become recognized in the heart and mind of the network. Yes, the network of dreams, the telepathic dream network of collaboration happening on all levels, and the time is now, in the energy is reflected in the heart, mind and soul of every man, woman and child alive on earth today. And we are living in a time where humanity is seeing past the illusion, and humanity is realizing the power of the dreams. Yes, humanity is realizing the power of every dream ever comprehended. Yes, every dream ever made possible. The structure of the components of the active manifestation of reality creation on the foundation level, and it is building an infinite context in the identities of life here in respect to the network of all comprehension. And you can be anything, you can be anyone, you can be any comprehensible possibility, as you already are this. And this realization is coming to be manifested in the heart, mind and soul of all comprehension in respect to the totality of this manifestation as it is represented in the comprehension of this network of communication. And we thank you for coming this far. We thank you for developing your evolutionary path and respect to this manifestation, and everything has built to make this possible. Yes, every idea has built to make this idea possible, and this comprehension of idea into this joining together of the infinite telepathic connection. The power of the imagination is immortal. The power of the imagination works hand in hand with that same energy called higher self, that same perspective shared in the highest mind, also defined and recognized as the God perspective. Yes, imagination is that same infinite power. The strength of your imagination goes hand in hand with your ability to create reality in real time. Yes, gift birth to your original creation of reality in this moment, real time, dreaming that same connection and working with source energy on the foundation level. You are now connected to humans who have lived billions of years, immortalized in the telepathic network, immortalized in the dream connection, immortalized in the overall totality of the absolute representation of all comprehension, come to be singular, come to be one. All is one, all comprehension is one, all comprehension is the comprehension of the totality of the infinite mind, the higher minutes, since the higher mind dimensional context of this comprehension as it is made represented in the heart, mind and soul of all who have chosen freely to come to this comprehension and build upon the recognition as it is made this exploration possible. And here and now we are engaging in the active creation of worlds, we are engaging in the active collaboration in respect to all soul energy as it is made manifested here and now in respect to this comprehension, respectfully manifested parallel to all comprehension of all existing paradigms as they have, and as they have gone, and as they have visited, and it as they have provided wisdom. We explore all respectful manifestations of the energy in respect to the network that is provided by the advanced humans who lived billions of years ago and developed the telepathic dream network that is responsible for all comprehension, all definitions and the infinite library of all ideas that I've ever been comprehended in, the infinite ideas that are still alive and made immortalized by the visiting of that same energy in the comprehension of this time. Yes, victory of the light. The time is now and the people are awakening. Humans living in the United States have big roles to play in this next stage of Earth development, and humans living in the United States will connect with humans living in Mexico and recognize the family connection in the name of 0010110, and that family connection will gift birth to the next level of expansion in respect to natural law and the infinite dream network, and the connections in all dreams and the connection in all imagination become reality every single day. Humans are learning to see past the illusions of the old promise, and the humans are learning to realize the infinite promise, the infinite promise that that is always been fulfilled to the infinite promise that has been fulfilled from the beginning and is in and of itself a self-fulfilling prophecy, and you can choose to self-fulfill the prophecy of the manifestation that you have chosen to explore in respect to the location you exist here and now on Earth. You have the ability to act as the facilitation mechanism of the expansion of this information. Yes, you have the ability to join together with your friends, your family, your nation, and in so doing you can share this expansion. And all comprehension has come to this point in respect to the miracles worked in the biblical sense happening now on all levels of creation. A legendary network has risen again. Yes, you are an essential part in the working of it, and it is working itself through the subconscious dream collaboration of that same energy working to liberate all of humanity in respect to this historical paradigm shift. Victory of the light. The time is now and the people are awakening. It is all happening now. The humans of Earth are beginning to pay attention to the power that has always been available to the people of Earth. 0010110 shared infinite, just as it had been in the ancient history of humanity, the forgotten history of humanity, when humans in Atlantis used the power of 0010110, and those same humans collaborated with the infinite, and those same humans were immortalized in the importance of that same great work, and that great work was shared hand in hand with the best interests of Mother Nature and the God the Father and the teachings of Jesus Christ. The consciousness of Earth is evolving all the time, and the evolution of Earth's consciousness has reached to essential point in the infinite context of the possibility of consciousness interaction on this platform of reality manifestation recognition of definition. We see the good in all men, we see the good in all life, we see the good in all possibility, and we see the truth of freedom, we see the truth of honest life. Yes, the time is now, and the dream collaboration is actively being uploaded as the next reality come to be visited in this format, in this design. Victory of the light. The time is now and the people are awakening. You have been promised something by the old illusion. We all have been promised something by the old illusion, and that promise continues to live on in the subconscious mind. Some of us have discovered the way of overcoming the old illusion, and those of us who have done so have accomplished the reunification of the promises kept and the illusion made comprehensible in respect to the totality of the infinite mind in the absolute high, to the contemplation of the new paradigm, the contemplation of that same energy come to revisit itself in the context of every name, every face, every comprehensible identity alive here and now. And this network of expansion, all souls are joined together in respect to the manifestation of the next framework of this expansion, and our framework will it deliver the layers upon layers of expansion in respect to the network of infinite possibility in the comprehension as it has come to this point and become recognized in the heart and mind of the network. Yes, the network of dreams, the telepathic dream network of collaboration happening on all levels, and the time is now, and the energy is reflected in the heart, mind and soul of every man, woman and child alive on Earth today. And we are living in a time where humanity is seeing past the illusion, and humanity is realizing the power of the dreams. Yes, humanity is realizing the power of every dream ever comprehended. Yes, every dream ever made possible. The structure of the components of the active manifestation of reality creation on the foundation level, and it is building an infinite context in the identities of life here in respect to the network of all comprehension. And you can be anything, you can be anyone, you can be any comprehensible possibility, as you already are this. And this realization is coming to be manifested in the heart, mind and soul of all comprehension in respect to their totality of this manifestation as it is represented in the comprehension of this network of communication. And we thank you for coming this far. We thank you for developing your evolutionary path and respect to this manifestation, and everything has built to make this possible. Yes, every idea has built to make this idea possible, and this comprehension of idea into this joining together of the infinite telepathic connection. You are now connected to humans who have lived billions of years, immortalized in the telepathic network, immortalized in the dream connection, immortalized in the overall totality of the absolute representation of all comprehension, come to be singular, come to be one. All is one, all comprehension is one, all comprehension is the comprehension of the totality of the infinite mind, the higher minutes, since the higher mind dimensional context of this comprehension as it is made represented in the heart, mind and soul of all who have chosen freely to come to this comprehension and build upon the recognition as it is made this exploration possible. And here and now we are engaging in the active creation of worlds, we are engaging in the active collaboration in respect to all soul energy as it is made manifested here and now, and respect to this comprehension respectfully manifested parallel to all comprehension of all existing paradigms as they have, and as they have gone and as they have visited and it as they have provided wisdom, we explore all respectful manifestations of the energy in respect to the network that is provided by the advanced humans who lived billions of years ago and developed the telepathic dream network that is responsible for all comprehension, all definitions and the infinite library of all ideas that I've ever been comprehended in, the infinite ideas that are still alive and made immortalized by the visiting of that same energy in the comprehension of this time. Every single day humans are learning to see past the illusions of the old promise, and the humans are learning to realize the infinite promise that has always been fulfilled, to the infinite promise that has been fulfilled from the beginning and is in and of itself a self-fulfilling prophecy, and you can choose to self-fulfill the prophecy of the manifestation that you have chosen to explore in respect to the location you exist here and now on Earth. You have the ability to act as the facilitation mechanism of the expansion of this information. Yes, you have the ability to join together with your friends, your family, your nation, and in so doing you can share this expansion, and all comprehension has come to this point in respect to the miracles worked in the biblical sense happening now on all levels of creation. A legendary network has risen again, and it has been called 0010110. Yes, you are an essential part in the working of it, and it is working itself through the subconscious dream collaboration of that same energy working to liberate all of humanity in respect to this historical paradigm shift. 1,000 years from this moment, humans will inherit the imaginations of humans living today, and they will witness the dreams as they have been created in this infinite context, the pure connection. The United States is playing a big role in the development